Hey guys, so we're putting in a fence today, and it's in a swamp. As you can see, the post is way down here, and the grass is well over our heads. In fact, last time we were here, we could see the fence, and now we can't even see the fence anymore. So anyway, this is the other half of that 44 acres. If you look real hard, you can see the corner post up there. Anyway, we're gonna tighten this up and hopefully keep the sheep in here. Usually this is about 2 feet deep of water. Okay, y'all have a good day.